This video, hundreds of migrants breaking the border fence and pushing through razor wire there. Officials say the migrants forced their way past the National Guard's wire by placing clothes or cardboard over it. Once the migrants crossed, Border Patrol agents took them to a processing center. Governor Abbott reacting to the unrest out in El Paso on his X page, the governor saying he has instructed DPS to, quote, arrest every illegal immigrant involved in criminal trespassing and destruction of property.